Okay, every time when I wake up in the middle of the night, something always happen. Take a look at this chart again. You can see that right now, back here. Another solar wind from other sun. Flow against our sun, throw it again. Look at the wind speed, it's not much. But the wind alarm bell, same thing, dropping down close to the earth. And look here in the rear or in the back of the earth, the strong energy push us right now. Right here, you can see that the IMF light come to earth both in the front and in the back. This one is curved from the back or from the other side, not in the back. Look in this area, the light blue, the energy come from the other side beside the earth. Again, not from our sun. And when we look at the north and south magnetic pole, many questions last night. Take a look at the big one, the big picture. You can see that the shape is not so good. Right here. Last night, it looked like the letter C. But the fact is, it is a small North Pole magnetic. See that? Now, no more North Pole magnetic. Come up again with this shape. It look like it will spread into the big two ring, or you can see that the big one, and gone again. Gone. Now, motion picture. Not over the North Pole magnetic cycle. Look at the color of the energy. Sometimes it red, sometimes it blue. It against each other. It is at the North Pole. So, Earth magnetic is going to stop before it reverses or something there. Just want to show you that this the warning sign that the big event will occur pretty soon. And when we look at the electric, okay, the ionosphere will align current with polar cap. Look at the big picture. I stop it. Look at the color. This one red, right? Bright orange, dark blue, light blue. But if you look carefully, take a close look. Now there are no South Pole and North Pole magnetic. As we observe the sun, before the sun magnetic reversal, the sun magnetic has the same thing, north and south. It will split into 4, 6, and 8, and then they flip or sweep north and south, positive and negative. It now happened the same event, the same thing as the sun. Sometimes it split into 6, sometimes split into 8. It's not really permanent yet. Whenever it split into 4 and 6, then it is split into eight, and earth magnetic will flip. It make the position, the geographic of the earth move along with those. Take a look, north, south. Sorry for my English, not good enough for you guys. And I try my best, and I just woke up in the middle at 3 o'clock in the morning, and feel not comfortable until 5 now. Take a look. See that? Don't worry. At all events that happen to the earth, human can still survive. Nobody passed away. Sorry, we are not die out. Someone survive, okay, and record on event to the next generation. That's why I ask your guy to stay alive and try your best for your next generation. Right here, look like a small magnetic pole happen inside the North Pole magnetic. Not good at all. Whenever when alarm bell weaken, this thing already happen. So we got the energy. Not direct from our sun, from the other side, from the back, from the rear, from the left, from the light of the earth. Look right, within 3 days, there will be no more transport. Water move away. See that? North Pole just steam and South Pole just steam. Side of chain. It warned us. Just steam, flow form. Madagascar to Australia. Oh no. Water flooding around the world. So, cosmic ray still bombard Earth more and more. And don't forget that cosmic ray is not a ray, the charged particle, right? Has a nucleus. And 80 to 97% of those nucleus are hydrogen. Cosmic ray bring hydrogen to the Earth. When hydrogen go to the Earth atmosphere and hit the oxygen, H2O. This is why I say that the water come from the space via cosmic ray, And the same as the Noah era, when we dig the ground and we found that at that time, Earth was bombarded from cosmic ray before the world flood happened at Noah, as on the Bible. Right now, the same thing, the same event is happening more and more. Wait and see. Stay tuned. Do your best. God be with you.